We'll be ready in an hour.
To the show tonight?
Don't play.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Alright.
You need to get the elbows though, for real. Some lotion back there.
No, that's why I came over here.
Oh, just for the lotion?
Just for the lotion. Anybody come to see me?
Because I love you. Not because I'm Ash. If I'm good, I'll
see
you.
Yeah, you good.
Alright.
I love you.
I love you, man.
Never be the answer. I never thought cancer. I never thought falling. But here I am, tripping on the love I'm involved with. All this pain and all this ammunition was a canvas for the letter that was written with intentions of earning your permission just to be by your side. Apparitions of you keep me deep in these vibes that keep you alive in perpetual situations of feelings that I never dealt with. On some health shit, things I need help with. Felt as if I was alone too long. I could walk with you home, pick you up from your classes. You asked if they ever found a cure, and I would always say that it was laughter. I had to find a way to mask it, cause you had ever only known magic, and you ain't never really seen tragic. And I ain't never ever chose caskets. It's fucked up, I'm trying to figure out how our blood don't match it. Imagine, it happened so fast, I'm still trying.
It's my brother.
Yeah. Oh,
dope set, man. I was feeling the vibes, for real. Cool stuff. Stay up, man.
Beautiful. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Thank you. You walk?
Here? Yeah.
Be careful, all right?
What you about to do?
Shit. Honey.
Hi. I love you.
I love you back. Thank you.
Let's talk about what you need beauty school for.
Coming in handy now.
That was foundation. This powder. It'll hold what I already did. Pencil is to fill in your brows and your hairline. Mascara is gonna do the same for your beard. Your mom needs lots of hugs and kisses from you.